weekends perfectly nice. She doesn't talk when he comes home, neither know. Pushes through rough and a sea, oh, don't cry for me. No sister of mercy, it's all alright for me.
Bye.
No, I'm sure.
There you go.
But you don't really get to meet people on tour much. I don't anyway.
Short and sweet.
Yeah.
Why do you meet people then?
I don't. I just take all my friends on tour with me.
Yeah. Oh,
shit.
Yeah.
Hey, let's go for my smoke,
y'all. No, I don't think it can have been, can it? Because we didn't come anywhere near Reno, but I think this is the place when we came up. Yeah,
I'm sure I've been in this place before.
Like, one woman won $10,000 on the one-armed bandit, right, and the light was going out, and there was not a spark of pleasure on her face whatsoever. She just sat there, and the light was going out. $10,000.
Huh?
She just sort of sat there, you know. She probably spent 20 grand on that.
Did you split? Oh, that's right. Until you're happy, but oh. Denise says you get just one.
That's I didn't right. Know that okay.
Price
that again.
Turn them on, let's see what you got.
Look, I had to hock some of my diamonds, my jewels, to pay off gambling debts. One, two, three. Three down. Still got a few more to go.
All the kids.
Yeah, see the lions?
Where?
Right there.
Oh, right, yeah. Man, it looks like it could be a tough one, this.
Yep.
Please see us. I'll get out of the way. You see, in your first 3 months as a pop star, that's what you do. You get into a routine and it's all dead easy and exciting. And then after a while, you just get completely pissed off with people saying, well, how long have you been together and where did you get the name from?
I seem to be having some trouble with my voice on this tour.
I seem to be having very bad trouble with my voice as well. There's something awfully wrong going on.
Back at those sculptures, it said, be as active as a
cat. I'm really fed up. But it's really sick. Every day it's the same sort of thing, day in, day out. I've done about 3 interviews today. It's just too much work, you know? It's like somebody's got the whole schedule mixed up and we're just doing far too much and you have about 3 hours sleep. And then they just expect you to do all this work and keep going and keep smiling. You have no time to be on your own. I haven't been out for ages. You can't even go to clubs on your own. You can't even go dancing because everybody stares at you like you're some sort of circus freak. Okay, I've had enough now.
Interviewing is one of the toughest things on tour. It's not the gigs or the travelling. It's all the odds and ends. It's all the... You know, you arrive in a place and think, well, at least I can collapse for a couple, and someone says, hang on a minute, you've got 3 TVs and 2 radios to do. And that's what really knocks it out of you.
For 25 years, she's just the same.
So there we have it. The problem amongst young pop stars these days is their voices are changing, breathing helium in these helium dens until they can't speak normally anymore.
Hi! What else can we say?
Present.
You know, 9 out of 10 interviewers make that assumption. That Alana couldn't be possibly interested in music, and I couldn't possibly be interested in clothes, you know. So they asked me about, you know, well, how do you write songs? Mm. You can't rely on the interviewer being, like, just an interesting person. You've got to go in with ideas, I guess.
Yeah. Russell Harty would be doing this much better than me. What do you mean, yes?
I see.
Entertainment USA with him and us. 175, take one.
Hello, Thompson Twins.
Hi.
This is the famous regenerated Jonathan King Entertainment USA interview, what we're doing at the moment. How are you enjoying this tour?
We're having a really good time. It's been great.
When you're on stage and you're doing that, and is there a time when you know it's working just right, and what does that sort of feel like when you get the energy with the audience?
Yeah. she lives. In a big white house. And all the rooms are lemon. She's devoted to life. Of keeping his house just right. The weekend's perfectly right. She doesn't talk when he comes home. I know. No, sister of mercy, oh, don't cry for me. Oh, sister of mercy, it's all.